How to fix Xbox error code 0x803f9006. Here are some tips that would help you with the Xbox error code 0x803f9006. 1. Follow the error window and try logging out and back later using the same profile, Xbox ID, MS ID, etc., you used for purchase, or bought the game at the Xbox store. 2. Check Xbox server status. 3. Check your Xbox/MS account status. More, check if you shared your Xbox license. 4. Check whether you ran into some slow network problem. 5. Restart your Xbox system.